Good afternoon, everyone. Let us prepare our hearts and begin today's worship with confessing our faith with the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead and buried. He descended into hell. The third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence He shall come to judge the living and the dead. stand up and bless the name of the Lord.
Thank you. The world.